Husband and wife Robert Buckley has married his girlfriend Jenny Wade. The couple announced that they had tied the knot by sharing some adorable photos and videos on social media on Saturday, May 5th. The iZombie star, who's 37 years old, tweeted a photo of himself and the actress covered in chocolate cake and wearing their wedding rings. Using a reference from the 2006 movie Borat, he captioned it, "Post cake fight with Borat voice, my wife."